Good morning again. I'm at the Shea Palace. I just read about it. This was built in the 16th century by one of the kings in Ladakh. And this stupa that you see here, and I'm going to take the camera all the way up to the top, it looks coppery, but it is supposed to be the pure gold. And it is the biggest in the whole world. But it's a thin air, and it's very easy to lose breath here. So I'm not going to do much talking. I'm just going to walk along the palace perimeter, I guess, and have you taken the view. C'est la vie.